I stopped for dinner. Where am I going? Going over there first. I see something I gotta take out. Wait, no, I don't. That's a, that's something else. I'm going to the police station. So it's a good thing. Right, that's the police station, right? It's a good thing that I have activated the fast travel point. Bye.
Sounds like a fight. Let's check it out.
Oh wait, that's a cop. They are not very subtle with the fact that he is corrupt. Oh, he's picked up a blade. Oh, I forgot he had the freaking blade again. Well, now you're getting this. I'll pick up the freaking knife next time. Police station? Oh no, I'm heading back to the Batcave. I just beat up those dudes for nothing.
Sir, the concussion detonator is on your workbench. Remember, if you use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
Noted.
Well, a lot of them are corrupt, though. Okay, by my desk, did you mean this desk? This desk? No. This is a table. This is not a desk. Concussion detonator. That's so he doesn't call it a grenade. There he is working on the car down there. Because again, this is he hasn't been Batman that long. He doesn't have a Batmobile yet. Even though he can somehow still knock out. Oh. just walk down here. You're going with the 90s movie style. Now we're wanting to go here this time. There we go.
With that freak. Get
I was not paying attention. I'm just leaving. Okay. I was looking at something else to make sure it was good. And they just punched me. Okay. The bombs are still on the roof. Maybe. Oh, what is this? What do we have here? Oh, I can't do this yet.
Master Bruce, guards have been doubled at police precincts since Loeb's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the server room.
Understood. Thanks.
Okay, like, why? Why so low? No, I guess they did clean up bombs. The bombs no longer seem to be here. There's a door there. That is, I'm guessing it's a red herring. We are. Okay, the good thing about the snow is it shows their path. You're good. Just sleep in the snow. Can I not? Can't grab that. He gets over there. No one will see him if I knock him out. The guy down there. There's a guy down. It's right there. So I have to take him down. Him down. Him down. Him down. Him down. If I want to do this a stealth route. Didn't see that. don't. Oh, I didn't know he walked. Oh. Leave. Go. Got an assignment coming in. There you are. There you are. Why am I stealthing? I don't even know why I'm stealthing. I don't need to. Especially because I think that once I go to this door, it's going to be locked and it's going to tell me I have to get in a different way. Did you get hit by a bug? What are you doing? Can I silent take this down? I kind of feel like it's a no. Oh, I can't! Perfect. Silent night. That level up too. Let's do some invisible predator stuff. What we got here? Smoke bomb volume. We're gonna get the rope takedown. Let's finish off my adult hot chocolate. There we go. I didn't finish it off. I realized there was more left than I thought there was. Soda cola. We seem to have a lot of soda cola here. Three hostiles. I'm just gonna blow a wall. GCPD building.
Hey, hear that? Yeah, probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but, you know, my shift's over. Loeb understood. The problem is Gordon ain't a team player.
Yeah, how's he expect us to survive on a cop stop?
Somebody ought to lay boots to him. Show him how we do things in Gotham.
Sign me up for that.
Oh, I can't do a takedown? I just unlocked it. I can't even drop and do a... Oh, because they're not in the room.
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
Okay. I can't beat up those two dudes. open.
Ensure order in this city. So our number one priority becomes bringing in the bat before these assassins get to him. Now, the closer it gets to morning, the more desperate the assassins will grow. And if he's still out there, the more damage they'll cause to the city as they try to find or attract him. All right, dismissed.
Wow. What a clap. Is this James Gordon? Oh, who else did we have? It was new. Oh, we took down Anarchy. That's right. Was there another one? Oh, yeah, we listened to a Cyrus Pinkley thing.
Yeah, well, they were supposed to be guarding the crime scene, not Gavin. No wonder the bat got the drop on him. Yeah, tell them to keep their eyes open next time.
Bro, the dude's about to get alien.
Well, do a sweep and report back.
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Delta 61, line 7, please. Delta 61, line 7.
Was that her, or is it just the same voice actor? I think it's just the same voice actor. Black Mask Mafia. Someone's henchman, Penguin's gang. Salsa, risque, photo. Don't test us. We expect payment on the beginning of the month. I know. It's supposed to say where. I know where you live, and I know where your kids do. Kids go to school. This is your last chance. Wow, that's a cop that's writing that. That's the stuff on the bat. We're a tier one. Black Mask is a tier two. Then there's the Falcones, the Maronis, Oswald Cobblepot, the Penguin. Lou. Holden? Rupert Thorne. Some of these names sound familiar. I just don't know who they are. Why is it so blur? I get this is a 360 game, but come on. Sullivan family. The Skevior family? I don't know what that says. It's better when I'm not in vision, huh? Tommy Zuko. And Gentleman Jim Jamison. Vincent Falcone. Carmine Falcone. Carla Venti, who's the boss. Oh, this is much better. Skeever's family, Tony Zuko, Jim Jensen, is Lou Moron, and I'm the Winged Vigilante. They were playing Hangman. Oh, it's Gordon. Am I allowed to knock them out? That was straight to his groin. They were watching him. Homeless being beat up by cops, so I
told you already. What I saw is what I saw.
What are you on?
I done been clean 3 days. Like I said, things swooped down out of nowhere. Huge wings and claws. Like Tootie's dog things. Paralyzed those bastards.
Paralyzing dark things? What, you think I'm a schmuck, huh? I look like a schmuck to you?
No. I ain't saying that.
Oh, he's definitely on something. Got a guy in lockup who can sell whatever he's carrying.
Yeah, in a minute. Gotta get his story straight first. Now, let's go through it again.
See what I mean? This was just to make it to where you're like, oh, I beat up those cops. Well, if you could tell by the amount of blood on the ground, they beat the crap out of that hobo. I'm calling him a hobo because it says a hobo. So that's a unique typewriter, because there's nothing on this typewriter. Was this all of them? Right? That's Calendar Man? It's not all the people, actually, so I don't know who all those guys are. Can't get into this. Go through this door, though. Can we go through this door? Don't know why it's locked, but okay. Oh. What the heck? How? I'm literally stuck. My God. What was that? Well, it's okay. It just puts me back in this room. The store's also gonna be locked, right? Yeah.
I won't be able to access doors like this with my cryptographic sequencer. I'll need to find another way.
I don't know, pulling the key off the dudes we knocked out? Who have now vanished? Basil Carlo! One man show. Hey, and the Flying Graysons as well. It's obviously hinting at Robin, who becomes Nightwing.
I told you already. What I saw is what I saw.
And the Clayface. Basil Carlo.
I won't stand a chance against that many armed men. Can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Alright, listen up. While you jokers were playing cleanup crew at Blackgate, I was making us some money. I've worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty. All $50 million of it. And for those of you who ain't too good with the math, that means we all retire early.
Nice.
That's what I'm talking about.
Let's take him down then.
Yeah, what are we waiting for?
Enough. We only get one night to get this done. So whatever they put you on tonight, I want you to blow it off. Finding and killing the bat is your number one priority. That clear?
Yes, sir.
All clear.
Clear as day, sir.
You got it. Sir, yes, sir.
Questions? Shout them out.
How are we gonna keep this from Gordon and the rest of the force?
Well, for starters, you're gonna keep your damn trap shut. Anyone else?
Sir, what about the assassins? Will they see us as competition?
Yeah, I didn't sign up to be on those guys' hit list.
Look, y'all put your lives at risk when you signed up for SWAT. If you wanna make the big money, you're gonna have to accept bigger risk. That's how it works. Anyone wants out, can hand me their badge. Didn't think so. We good to go?
Wait, Brandon, how do we know Black Mask will keep his end of the deal if we do kill the bat?
He's good for the cash, trust me. And I know where he's stashing it.
If you know where he's got the cash, why don't we go get it?
Because the last thing we need is a war with Black Mask and his men. Come on, guys, let's do this.
I just crunched the numbers. There's 32 men in that room. $50 million is only going to net each of them $1,562,500. That's not enough to live on for the rest of your life. Just saying. Okay, this is not unique. Here it is again. And those errors were intentional because they spelled school with a K. It's Gordon. I really wish I could read this. It's just like, you cure me?
I've got to be quiet so those SWAT officers don't hear me.
Is it going to be server room? Server protect. Serve protect. Well. Okay, that's good for you.
Think this is a game? That's better.
Oh, come on, I pressed that one too.
Hit this up high.
You're facing the or not, just don't bother letting me activate my stuff, huh? Oh, come on. There. So I thought I could get out of it without...
You should have turned yourself in when you had the chance. All right, boys. Let's get this trash out of here.
Without knocking out that cop. But I was like, wait, why didn't I just knock him out? He's corrupt. It's fine if I knock him out.
Stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
All right, listen up. While you jokers were playing cleanup crew at Blackgate, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the bat before the assassins get to him, we can get out.
Like, there's no repercussions for knocking this guy out, so I don't know why I just didn't do it. Secret Santa gift exchange.
You got it. Sir, yes, sir.
Just seeing if there's any unique names there. Doesn't appear to be.
Then we treat him like any other scumbag. If we can't find dirt, we make our own.
I'm listening.
What if Captain Gordon allowed all the perps in the holding cell to go free?
You mean we set him loose?
Little prison riot, right here in GCPD. Makes him look like he doesn't have control, right?
Like it. How do we make it happen?
Let me think a minute.
Figure something out?
I'm still thinking. Calm down.
Can I not break away from this? $50,000 for Black Mask and $50,000 for me.
Where'd it come from?
Double takedown. Oh, come on. It did it again. I know a guy who could do it all day, so equality.
Reminder to all units, we'll be accepting donations and cards for Commissioner Loeb's family in the break room. Please come by and pay your respects.
Hey, they got one of the Skeevers, Jefferson Skeever. A ton of blood in here. Some fingerprints. I got another extortion file.
So what does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh, you want to play it like that? All right. Maybe I'll have the guys over at Evidence Lockup take a look. They can get kind of rough, though. Hope it's not fragile.
You want to play hardball, buddy? How's about I tell my cousin at the Gazette about the payments you boys been extorting from Penguin and the like?
Scum like you's got a cousin at the Gazette. You expect me to believe that?
Don't see you calling Evidence Lockup now, do I? You cops are all the same. You ain't getting nothing out of me.
Like I said, I got all night.
You and me both, pal.
Okay.
Not you again.
Hey, loose lips.
Answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs. They got it in Evidence Lockup.
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay. Okay, you win. It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go.
How'd that work out for you last time?
Oh!
Ricky Loose Lips LeBlanc. bloody money? To serve and protect. Yeah, I bet they are. Huh? Wait. Oh, it's on the other side of the room. Dang it! It doesn't quick fire, apparently. Fine, I'll just do that instead. Let's get to evidence lockup, get ourselves a disruptor. Military grade.
Who told you that, huh? Your buddy Anarchy? He will wipe this city clean of your filth.
Yeah? If he's gonna wipe things clean, he should start with you.
Good one.
Perception, and I can't go in there. I can go beat up these cops. Not.
It can't be.
And why? Why does it keep shooting it backwards? I never know when I'm gonna knock him down, so I counter and then I immediately go to punch. I don't care about combos right now. That's like a.
You're facing.
It's like a knot when you're in the middle of a thing like. No, I'm here now.
Get yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where they round us up. Hey, you don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you? Hey, you don't get it, man.
And we talked to one of you, apparently. Dangerous cities, Gotham, now second most dangerous. We already read that. I'm assuming Metropolis was the first. You guys got a lot of these. Wow, this one's even got his name on his desk. Well, this one's different. I'm very sorry for the delay with your money. I have a wife and three kids to feed. Oh, this is a good cop. Have it next week. Please show me mercy. So he's the one that they were writing the notes to. And look, Harvey Dent has been made district attorney. Is that Gordon? That's Gordon. Red Hood case has gone cold because he's disappeared. Wonder what happened to the Red Hood. Is this Nash? That's Nash. Right? Is that the same photo as Nat? Oh, God, he is. Yeah, I don't think this is Nash, actually. Police crack down on drugs, and drugs no longer a problem in Gotham. I don't think that's Nash. Whoever this is has a woman on the side. Right.
Are you listening to me? I don't care what's going on out there. We gotta deal with this problem. If I don't give this bastard what he wants, he'll send the tape to the press. What the hell am I supposed to do? That's the best you got? How am I gonna whack him if I don't know who he is? Guy's a mystery, complete friggin' enigma. Yeah, great advice. Thanks.
Oh, could I have interrogated this guy? I don't know.
Priority 1 alert. All personnel be advised. 211's reported on the ground. 622 on the premises. Repeat, priority 1 alert. Intruder in the building.
I don't know why I had to pull the locker open like that, because it just slid open. Bruce, it was probably unlocked. You didn't have to do that. Okay, same photo. That guy's locker. Nothing else here. I wonder if that would have given me some bonus information.
You're punching the criminals that you let walk free.
He is the worst kind of criminal. The kind who thinks their actions are justified. Who acts completely outside the system.
The system is broken.
Barbara, wait.
Jim, you're not a very good detective. You have just a thing of extortion in your office. Just sitting right there. Not one of these? Nope. Okay. Or do I need to get that greater strength so it reaches? That's probably what it is.
Suspects in your vicinity, man. So look alive. Pull this off, and we'll all get to retire somewhere nice and warm.
Breaking faces works better than convictions. They stay afraid that way. Loeb taught me that.
Okay. Take
5 minutes with any of these freaks, and I'll have a begging for their mothers.
So now we're in the bullpen.
Anything out of the ordinary? Your orders on a shoot on sight.
Gotta make full detective next year. That's where the real money is. Been a long time since I missed Christmas.
Eyes
up! Oh, come on.
Suspect.
Well, I did say one of the previous ones that I was gonna not focus too much on stealth, because it's not as enjoyable to watch. So we won't.
This is it. The badge is coming off.
Oh, this ain't good. This ain't good at all.
Spread out and find me that damn perp.
Whee! Can I get this open before they come here? No one. There's four left.
Last known location was right here. Anyone see him?
Watch your back, man. Don't let that bastard get the drop on you.
How many are left now? Oh, I can't have that one and that one. That's odd. He threw a grenade. He's made of rubber.
This is it.
Officer down. Stay on your toes.
I was hoping he'd come over here.
Who's there?
Oh, come on. These guys all do have names.
Is this for real?
That's a phone. But Zaz isn't in this game. Thought that we had an understanding. You said you wouldn't go near my family. I paid in full last month. Okay. This is your final notice. We want our money. You won't have a Merry Christmas. Your store won't be around for long. Family are next. Yes, I do hear the phone. I'm gonna open these just in case. But I don't want to answer the phone yet, because obviously that's progression. Make sure I read some more of these typewriters if there's any more hidden stuff on them. Oh, if I had the disruptor, that's what those are for. So I will be coming back into this room and having another fight. Got it. Yeah, let's get these open. Did that just say sewage? Y'all just have a sewage pipe in the middle of your... the middle of your, bulkhead area? That don't sound like a good thing. Someone ruptures that. Peace officer. I checked all the little cubicle offices. I think I have. Anything unique over here? No. Where is this phone ring? Is it ringing in Gordon's office? Serve. It snapped my vision over there to be like, that's the room you need to go into. I know. I'm hearing a phone, though. Now I'm not. It has stopped. Could have swore that phone was shaking when I walked in the room. It's gotta be in Gordon's office, right? It doesn't... it doesn't entirely sound like it's coming from his office. It sounded like it was coming from over here somewhere. Chicago Green University, James Worthington Gordon. What a name. World's greatest dad. There's his wife. Oh, was I not supposed to go in here? Where am I supposed to be going? Am I supposed to be going towards a phone that I cannot find? I'm supposed to be going to evidence. I don't know where that's at. Because isn't this backtracking?
Shouldn't you be searching your quadrant? I'll leave that for the boys and SWAT.
Why is that?
Ain't you heard? Brandon made a deal with Black Mask. They're trying to kill the bat and collect the bounty.
You've got to be kidding me. Gordon know about this? probably, but what's he gonna do? What can he do? Hell, he's lucky if Brandon and those guys ever listen to him.
This department is so screwed.
Hey, how do we get in on the bounty?
You want it. Oh, dead.
Priority one alert. All personnel report to your department head. Need a head count. A lot of people unaccounted for.
Look, if you didn't start talking about claiming the bounty, I would have just walked past. What is going on over there? Is that Barbara? Someone's jamming me. Which means I can't activate this, right? It's just gonna tell me that, but do I have to trigger it myself? Do I have to do this and then it's like, sorry, you're scrambled?
Security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick.
So now I can go through the store.
This is how it's gonna be, huh?
Oh, no, wrong type. This is the jump over him. There it is. Wait, you were supposed to be knocked down. Why did you get back up immediately? Don't know why. Thanks, Preston. Wait, I can use this now? I went one room over, and now I can use my. Come on. There it is. Went one room over and I can use my sequencer. Is there anything up there? No, there wasn't. Okay. Cell block access. How do they know I need to go to the lower levels? Oh no, they're releasing prisoners for a riot. That's right. That's right. I wonder what that weird green machine is. It's just a server. Okay. When I see green, I'm like, oh, it's something has to do with the Riddler. But no, it was just a green thing.
It's gonna look like an accident, like Gordon lost control. What we need is a classic prison riot.
You want a riot? Let me out.
Easy, Tiger. There's cameras around here. We ain't letting no one out.
He's got a point. Let this lunatic loose. It'll be freaking pandemonium in here.
Oh wow, that didn't really do much, did it?
We ain't. Let's put him in the ground.
Why are you aiming? What are you doing? Why are you beating that dude up when I'm right here? Beating this guy up. Fine. I'll just punch him normally. He doesn't want to let me do stuff.
I hear there's a huge price on your head. Come to turn it in.
Working with the cops now?
He's lucky there's bars between us, or I'd put the herd on.
I heard the rumor. I didn't think it was real.
I can't hurt any of these guys. A little disappointing. I can't. Just a push button, I guess.
Good, you've made it to the infirmary. Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it.
Yeah, sounds good. Sounds good, sounds good. Always looking for some kind of secrets. Because they had them in the other games, but obviously this is made by a different company. They don't necessarily have to add all the secrets. Okay, can't do either of those. Because I lack ability. Why is there electricity here? I guess it's for in this room that I'm going to need the electricity. Read that one already. There's the fuse box that I gotta short out. That's it. Okay. Oh, come on. It's not very nice to maneuver. I think that's mainly because it's inverted. I don't like inverted controls. There we go. Give myself another piece of extortion files. Okay. A masked shootout. Kill six.
I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door.
Sounds good. Now we gotta fight the prisoners who have just been freed. Magically. I mean, not magically. Obviously by the police.
Riot in the holding cells confirmed. Emergency protocols are in effect.
They weren't free a second ago. What? Why is there just a box on fire? Yeah, I tried it, but you weren't letting me do it because I had to wait.
How about that? This ain't such a bad Christmas after all.
Say goodnight, Pig. They're gonna have to let us out now. Got us some hostages.
Where the hell are the rest of the cops?
Or maybe the bat killed them all.
Lockdown? Wow, that literally happened so quickly. I was talking. What? He did the motion like I was grabbing both of them, and he only grabbed one. Oh, you got a blade. And I pressed that, but yep, that's fine. Nah, I could have swore I threw a batarang at that dude. No, he's a blade.
Don't let him get away.
I need to break the blade. I need to get the thing to break blades because I never remember blades are a thing. They just stop using blades at like a certain point. And then it's just nothing but guns. So yeah, I'm never focusing on the blades. Get out of here. Well, then why are you failing?
Gang up on it.
Get out of here! Oh, why are you punching in that direction? Countering, apparently. He somehow curved his leg to hit me.
Hold him still.
I don't know how he did it. That dude's out of the way. No! Why does it do that?
Just keep fighting. I got kids.
Well, he ain't gonna be able to make any more after I freaking do this to you. That could have gone better.
You let him out just to beat him up?
I didn't start the riot. It was Brandon and his SWAT officers.
Bull. A cop wouldn't do something like that.
You must be new here.
You must be an idiot. I can talk to him again, though.
Brandon. Taking a few bucks here and there is no big deal, but those guys don't know when to quit.
You could do the right thing. Turn them in.
And end up dead? Yeah, no thank you.
Nothing else to say to me? I mean, look at your frickin' fellow cops, man. There's what, three of them dead here? You could have stopped this? What is auxiliary upgrades? Okay. No. I want the ability to break stuff. That's what I'm looking for. But instead, we'll get the special Batarang takedown. For large groups. Can I get in this room? Can, because there's a file inside there. It's kind of just a matter of how. There's also a body in there. How do I get in there? Gonna be like a come back later kind of thing. Reinforced glass. Is there electricity here somewhere? Oh, that's not one that I can smash. Wait, is it open? It is open. I was in vision for so long that I didn't realize I could just walk inside. You have a name? Muzak. Do they all have names? Tremblay, they do. Well, he's unconscious, so he doesn't get a name. Vogel? Vogel died. He doesn't even exist. Huh. Well, if you can imagine that. Let's go.
I got a pulse.
All right, call it in. Let's get him to Gotham General.
Will do, as soon as he stabilizes. Please, we don't want any trouble.
I'm not here to hurt you.
Can I hurt him? I'm not here to hurt you. I'm just here to kill you. Oh, this one's unknown. Another unknown. So only the ones that were downstairs had names. Sounds good. I mean, it doesn't sound good.
All personnel, report your 20 on channel 3. Trying to get a head count. Fuse missing.
Well, we're back here. Got to two-prong this. Oh. Yeah, it was her.
Easy. I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You're a child.
I spent a lot of time here.
He's just totally... relaxed with a little. Cool, what is she? 14.
Bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Get out of here.
Hold your fire.
You idiots, it's me. What are you thinking?
Who are you talking to in this?
Wait, that on my laptop, you idiot. What decade do you people live
in? You think you're something special, huh?
Oh! I wanted to listen to the conversation. Didn't know they were going to actually come in the room. They just sprayed this room with gas, and then they came inside?
Can't wait to put you away.
Hello? Hello?
We make the law in this town.
Oh, I'm trying to, like, see if I can grapple him, but I can't. Fine.
Say the bat doesn't have a gun.
Of course he has a gun. If he ain't got one, he know what to do. It's not like he haven't done it before.
Sir, yes, sir.
Why is oh, he's not here. I thought he was there in the room with them, talking to them on the wow. You're lucky, you're rich, Bruce. There's just a stack of $20 bills hidden in this grate. Kind of makes no sense, because it's not like the weapon's electronic, is it? How do I trigger those?
Hey, I'm not a bad guy.
I'm not a bad guy, her. I pressed. How I know I press that? Because I always press them.
Oh,
Oh, no, that was the wrong button. Oh, it still counted. It just did a different takedown. Well, that's great. I love when it does that.
You're not so scary. What do you say?
What is this? This is this, and then jump. There we go. Can I? Trying to look for her cameras to see if I can knock them out. There doesn't seem to be one here. So, that's a no-go. If they're going to take the stairs to the roof, I will get there way before they get there.
I don't want to hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't be.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire. If he moves, take him down.
You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
He drops it automatically if you don't, so... There's no point in waiting.
These streets are ours!
Wow, I love how that's fired backwards every single time. Wasn't that Brayden? Who knows? He's not unconscious, he seems to be moving. Bye.
GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless.
That gives us a little side quest. That's it. For the GCPD.